Hola, yo soy Sebastian Kienle, and yeah, tomorrow I'm gonna race Ironman Cozumel, and triathlon can be a very complicated sport, especially if with all the things you have to have in mind the day before a race. So I talked you through a couple of things I need to have in mind for tomorrow, and I need to bring for all the different kinds of transition areas we have here in Cozumel. There are two, it's a point-to-point swim, and therefore it's a little bit more complicated, even more complicated than it normally is. For the swim, it's pretty easy. I'm gonna wear this nice little suit under my swim skin. It's rolled down, so the zipper is completely open, so the shoulders are not covered. And I'm gonna wear a speed suit. It's called speed suit because hopefully it makes me a little bit faster in the water over it. And yeah, it's like a water repellent fabric. So therefore, yeah, it helps you swim a little bit faster. And then in transition area, I put this up, of course, goggles, don't forget the chip and swim cap. And yeah, then it's, I hop on the bike. Basically, this bag, it's not much in it. I don't even use that bag, beside for just putting in my swim skin after the swim, because even for long course, every 3 seconds you could get in transition area is nice to have. So shoes are clipped in on the bike in the pedals, and the helmet is also there. So I put that on at the bike, and yeah, on the bike it's. You like this noise if it's not on race day. It's really a beautiful course, but yeah, to waste some time on the bike, I have plenty to eat with me, and that's basically all the stuff I eat besides this, that's for after the race. But yeah, about, I would say, 15 gels, power gels, they go in this little bottle here. Put this on the bike and fill it up with a little bit of water, so it's easier to drink. And then I have 3 other bottles on the bike, 2 behind the saddle and the one that's attached to the frame. That's easy to drink out because it's just between the extensions, and I have a little straw, and I could refill it on the fly at transition at the aid stations. So yeah, that's roughly, I would say, 90 grams of carbohydrate per hour. That's especially at this time of the year. I'm not super prepared for this race, to be very honest. Not too many miles after Hawaii. Nutrition is even more important. Yeah, and then we go to the next bag. That's the run bag. And let's see if I have everything in there. Of course, that's some running shoes, and those are one of my favorites. It also has this nice little boa dial, so therefore it doesn't have a tongue or something. It's all, yeah, attached to the shoe, so there's no wrinkles or anything, which is very important.
¿Cómo es la ruta mañana en la prueba? ¿Dónde van los atletas?
During the marathon, especially in an Ironman, because you put plenty of water over your head, and so that could cause some blisters.
Hasta luego.
How are you? Can I take a picture with
yeah,
you?
Yeah, sure, of course.
Going on.
There you go. One, two, yep. Three.
Of course, I run with socks. I usually put some baby powder in the socks so that the feet stay dry. The socks are in here. Hopefully, they're also the right. Yep. Left and right, that's fine. And then let's see, of course, bib number. Hopefully this will be the result as well. I have two gels with me, as I said, last race of the season. Try to make everything right on the nutrition side.
Do you only take 2 gels in the run, or you take more?
No, yeah, I take more. I have I have special needs on the run. That's the black bag, and I have those two bottles. They are in the special need bag. They're pretty easy to handle, and I could take them out of the special need bag and then.
What do you put in those? Just gel?
No, actually, I put a gel in here, so that it's attached to the bottle. That I just have to grab a single bottle, and there's power bar Isomax in the bottle, some caffeine and some carbohydrates as well. Yep, and I change my glasses from bike to run, so another pair of Oakleys for the run, because usually it's nice to have a fresh and clean pair of glasses that you actually could enjoy the nice seaside here in Cozumel. And yeah, that's pretty much everything I need, I hope. If there's anything left, please comment below, because I might be figured that out during the race when it's too late.
And then what, so on your race day nutrition, do you have time plans when you take that, or do you take your nutrition off feeling?
In my first long course races, I always had a timer on my watch to not forget to eat. Now it's more that I do it by feeling. I start eating a bar at the beginning of the bike and then switch to liquids or gels and stuff later on the bike. Also, if the race situation allows it. I think I'm pretty good with it right now. And so I don't need an extra time or something like that. I just try to hit this 90 grams per hour target pretty good. One of the really nice things is the hospitality here all over Cozumel, and especially in the Explorian where I stay. Super nice hotel, absolutely awesome food. And they make these nice things every day for me. It's really, really crazy. They are not stopping with their creativity. It means come on, fight and win. Good luck, pretty much. And this probably is a German Shepherd. I don't know, they get this probably a little bit wrong, but looks more like this. No.
It's elephant.
Elephant. Elephant dog.
And the German flag. Dude, that's nuts.
Yeah. No, it's actually rice, but yeah. It's nuts, yeah.